abstaining from all that he has forbidden. Obey him, be thankful to him, and always remember him, and die not except in a state of Islam, as Muslims with complete submission to Allah. And hold fast, all of you together, to the rope of Allah, and be not divided among yourselves. And remember Allah's favors on you, for you were enemies to one another, but he joined your hearts together, so that by his grace you became brethren in Islam, and you were on the brink of the pit of fire, and he saved you from it. Therefore, Allah makes his ayats, his proofs, signs clear to you, that you may be guided. Let there arise out of a group of people in watching to all that is good, enjoining what is right and forbidding what is wrong, and it is they who are the successful.